Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to write an equivalent expression. Equivalent expression means something that is exactly the same. They don't look the same, but they're the same. Okay? But you need to have 7 terms. So there's a multiple different ways of doing this. Actually, infinity number of ways of doing this question. So I'm just going to do one example. It's your choice to come up with different answers. Okay? But the idea is the same. You need to get x squared plus 2x plus 3. As your final answer, okay? I can quickly show you the first way I'm going to do this is to, let's say how many ways to get an x squared. Maybe I have 2x squared minus an x squared. That will also give me 1x squared, right? Simple enough. What about a 2x? Well, I can say plus, let's change to another color, plus 4x and then minus 2x. Because these two guys right here will give me 2x in total, so that is my final answer. So far I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 terms now, so I need 3 more terms to satisfy the questions, right? The question says 7 terms in total. I need a 3 at the very end, so any ideas to get a 3? Again, the number of the answers you're going to get for this question is like, or I don't know how many, okay? Tons and tons. So how do you get a 3 at the very end? Well, let's try it this way. How about this plus a 10? So 10, let's say you subtract a 2, I ran out of space, minus 2 is 8. How do you get a 3? Well, 8 minus 5. Subtract another 5, okay? So clearly, if you just look at the colors, we'll get 2 yellows, 2 greens, and 3 purples. So altogether, it's 7 turns in total. And if you simplify these guys over here, I can show you really quick it again, but you probably know the answer anyway. 2x squared minus x squared is x squared. See? They're the same so far. Take the green one again. So the green one, we have 4x minus 2x. So it's plus 2x. And what about the last type of the variables, not variables, the constants here? 10 minus 2 minus 5. The answer is a 3. And that's what happened. You got an x squared plus 2x and the minus 3. And these guys here and these guys here are equivalent. The same. But they, well, originally, they look different, but once you put them all together, they are all the same. Okay, this is just a check-in. Your final answer is not this. Your final answer is here. All these guys. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 turns in total. All right. Thanks for watching.